Have you been traveling and promoting this album? You haven't.
Yeah, I went to we were in Arvada last week.
Thinking about going to Moab, the big leap.
Coming to Boulder in
London, Paris,
Moab.
New York, Tokyo, Moab.
Let's settle for Moab.
Gordon, how's this show going? I start out slow and taper off is what I always say, but
we're getting there.
We're venturing into that realm of Talkaholics Anonymous. On and on and on.
We.
Well, I haven't heard you say this many words in quite a while.
Actually, if you'd have seen the spring concert last year when I talked.
He did.
Did anybody see that?
Spring concert when you were...
I talked a little too much.
For the trio, you mean?
Yeah.
Ah.
You know, quiet people, once they start to talk, you can't shut them up.
I didn't know that. That's my problem. I kind of got the feeling I was a little preoccupied when I came tonight. It was like the first sort of few bars, I was one of those things I remember my mom telling me, be sincere, even if you don't mean it. Gravity's so much lighter today, gonna make my getaway. I am on my way to Camel Rock. The only lord here is the landlord. We know who he's in it for. Nobody listens to me. Slips away here, days are coming to disappear. I'm running down like a worn out clock. I've been here long enough to know my home's in New Mexico, living in the shadow of Camel Rock. Into the vista, panoramas all around. Out in the distance, room enough to turn around. Hey, lady. Into the vista, panoramas all around. Out in the distance, moving up to turn around. Hey, kissing off the damage. from the river down to you and Camel Rock into the vista. And he rambles all around out in the distance.